We are on an adventure. We're starting a new series. It's called What's Your Favorite Adventure? Because we can't come up with a better name for it right now. But if you know of one, put it in the comments. Today, we are with Erin Gill, one of our friends. And she is taking us on her favorite Kansas City adventure. And we are going to... She hasn't told us what we're going to do. But the whole reason that we want to do What's Your Favorite Adventure is because I have a theory that there's a lot of people in Kansas City, in the world, that get up, they go to work, they come home, they go to church, they do a few activities throughout the year, but that's about it. And I want to encourage everybody to go out, find adventures, try new things, meet new people. It's really, really fun. So join us on all of our adventures as we go and experience new things with friends and people we are meeting for the first time. So here we go. Erin, would you like to introduce us to what we are about to experience?
Yes. Well, the road we are currently driving on is aptly named Stateline Road, and it's my favorite road in Kansas City because it's actually the state line.
It's true.
So at the moment, we are in Kansas.
Yes.
But the people going north are in Missouri. Now, like I said, this particular adventure, just because we'll be messing around on the road a little bit, it's slightly less than legal. However, if you are safe and pay attention to intersections and the other vehicles, you're good. So we might wait until it flattens out a little bit so we can see better forward.
Good idea. Safety is number one.
Safety is number one. So we're back on Stateline Road, and so we are currently just barely on the Kansas side. So the ditch to the right is Kansas, and the ditch to the left is Missouri.
Awesome.
So we've got a clear spot. So, hey, we're in Missouri now!
Woo!
Missouri, Missouri, Missouri! Woo! And back over to Kansas.
Yay!
Oh, hey, truck.
That's a big guy.
Woo! So now I am in Missouri.
I'm just
Alexis
being
is
split
in
down the middle!
And Amy is being split! Oh, and there's a really pretty red tail top right there.
Yes, it is.
Oh. And so that's my adventure. You can just keep driving south or turn around and driving north. And
be on the Missouri side.
Be on the Missouri side for a while, which I guess we'll do here in a minute once we find some place to turn around. That's my favorite Kansas City adventure.
I like it. That's a fun one.
Honor. Which belts are on then?
It is recording, and you two are just gonna. What do you want to do on the state line?
Well, I'm
right
in Missouri.
Now she's in Kansas, and I'm in Missouri.
Oh no, I'm in Kansas. I'm in Missouri.
Okay,
ready? Switch places. Go. I'm in Missouri,
and I'm in Kansas.
Woo! This is the fun of State Line Road.
And now we're both.
Now we're in the middle.
Now I'm like literally.
No cars coming, so we're good.
Yeah.
Nobody's coming.
Now I'm literally, like,
on the state line.
No man's land.
Yeah, now I don't know what I am right now. Yeah, I'm so Mocan right now.
There's a bridge because there's a little creek. But, yeah. And like I said, it just goes forever. We're in the middle of farmland right now. And it's just like this for another probably 30 miles south.
It's awesome. It's beautiful out here. And it's a gorgeous day. Yay!
It is. It is.
It's a beautiful December day. I should actually talk to you when I'm talking. It's a beautiful December day. This happens all the time. Oh. So, this is the fun of State Line Road. We can be in Missouri or Kansas or Mocan. That's what I'm calling it. Can Mo.
Halfway. Halfsies.
Halfsies.
It's silly, but it's something that's unique to Kansas City. Like, there might be other places that are kind of on the border, but having a road that is actually the border.
The actual state line.
Is pretty
cool. Yay! Adventures!
And we have...
So, our very first adventure is a success! We have not been rained upon. We didn't get hit by a car, but we have
Nor did we hit anyone with our car.
Nor did we hit anybody with a car. But we have enjoyed both sides of the state line. Otherwise known as Mocan or Canmo. If you have any ideas for adventures, make sure to contact us at x37adventures.com. Or you can just leave it in the doobly-doo down in the comments. Down there. Not in Missouri or Kansas. On YouTube.